Let's open this up.
No one else is immune. We're running out of aluminum potassium sulfate, and its use is crucial to our research. Can you get me that chemical from the warehouse?
Yep.
Do be careful with it. I could use some help with the we can't really tell whether the drugs actually help the infected. Transformation takes place so quickly, it's impossible to take a proper sample. John and Nick agreed to test the drugs on themselves, but we don't have the results yet.
I'm up for it.
All right. We managed to lock a few of the infected in the stockroom. You need to draw the sample from their muscle tissue, but hurry. If they mutate any further, it'll be too late.
Anything good in there? Can't hurt to take a look.
Very impressive, thank you. This may furnish a few pieces still missing from the puzzle.
fuck you, man!
This asshole's going down!
That's it! Yes, you did it!
You don't want to pass up anything useful.
Kuru is endemic among the native population here, but the incubation period can take up to 12 years. Many of the natives here have built up an immunity which keeps the virus latent even longer. But this new virus is very different. It goes full-blown within hours. I think I may be able to create a vaccine, but to do so, I need a stable version of Kuru that hasn't yet mutated. Can you help me with that?
Yep.
You must find someone from Ope's clan. Someone who hasn't had any contact with the infected, and get a sample of their blood or tissue. Speak with the shaman, because I don't know if anyone like that even exists.
All right then. Now you just need to find someone from Ope's clan who hasn't had contact with the infected.
They don't even have to be bloody alive. See, they have a practice here where they embalm the dead, turn them into mummies, right? You just need to find one of these mummies and take a sample.
Listen to me. Emily is still alive. We still have a chance to save her.
I heard Dr. West say you would help us out. We devised a formula that can render someone temporarily invisible to the undead. It uses a pheromone inhibitor and fools them into believing that you are not among the living. But to complete the formula, I need a compound called Icaridin. It's highly volatile, and we keep it in chemical storage. Do you think you can find some and bring it back?
Aye.
Très bien. The storage facility you want is behind the main building. Have you found it yet?
Hello, have you... If you happen to be near the bungalows, could I ask you a favor? Could you look in bungalow number 3 for my work files? They should be on the desk with my laptop. I was working on protein folding simulations. If you find them, please bring them here. It would take us days to recreate that data, and we don't have days.
Yep.
Great. I'll be right here waiting. Thank you. I could really use that data. I could really use that data. I could really use that data.
Do you have the compound?
What we got here?
Damn, it's getting old.
You have it! Très bien! Okay, give me a minute. I will mix the formula.
Maybe there's something in here.
We're done here.
Thank you.
Let's open this up.
There it is. Thank you. This could make all the difference. I need some help with my but to continue my research, I need you to find something for me. I need a large quantity of diseased tissue from a specific type of the infected. I'm interested only in those that are bloated and swollen as if they'd been drowned and left to rot.
Okay.
They can be found near large pools of water. I'm sure there are quite a few in the nearby swamps. Have you found the kelp? This'll do just fine. I'll tell Dr. West how helpful you've been.
Welcome!
Every person in my village ate the flesh of the immortals. But many did not resurrect. The spirits are angry with us. The only warriors left are in the tombs of our ancestors. It is in the mountains, near our village. Take me to your boat, and I will lead you.
Far before the first of my kind walked the land, before this world even existed as it is, there was another time. The dream time. In this time, nothing had substance, and there was no life or death. We existed without fear, without pain.
Let's see what we got here.
We travel there in our sleep, for the dream time is always with us, waiting in the darkness. The spirits who watch over us rose from deep within the void and darkness, and created the sky, and the sea, and the land, and everything alive, and everything that isn't.
This motherfucker's done!
And Great Mother, who gave us life, still watch.
Do you see them?
There!
The immortals, the resurrected, their spirits remain on the earth. They live in time and our time. That is why they are sacred. They consume us to become one with us, for they are the bridge between the world of the spirits.
Thank you.
understand? They worship these bloody things. They might be infected to become resurrected. So I'm afraid you might have some problems with his shaman. Keep an eye on him, right?
Come.
I'll wait in the boat, but hurry up, okay? This place is evil as evil can be.
We make the sacrifices for the spirits at this altar.
Look at that.
There. I see. Here is my village. Angry spirits are everywhere. Stay close to me. Maybe we will avoid a fight. Leave the village at once. Those whispers are a warning. Are you weak? Or are you
mine, asshole!
It is beautiful here, but it is unholy.
It was you!
Son bitch off me!
We have to get to the other side. They want to stop us. Destroy the lever. Get to the second lever and use it. Be careful. Ancestors, fallen warriors, great heroes. Come.
You see any mummies?
No!
What the hell?
Very bad spirits. Stay away.
Stop it!
Did you see that, man? That was fucking voodoo. Not a living dead shit.
I don't see any bite marks. If she didn't eat those stiffs, then she's probably fine.
And what if she ain't fine?
Maybe you should ask her, huh? Hey, Shorty, you have some zombie for lunch?
She's saying something. I had to. Everyone had to. They believe if they'd eat, they would live forever.
We have to take her with us.
First, we need to find them damn mummies. Now what?
Let's get the hell out of here.
If you want to get to the village, I know a shortcut. I was born here. We need to go this way. Allah, watch out! There's more of them here than you think.
Angie's right here!
This place seems safe. I'll join you once you catch me.
Come on out!
thought I was gonna find something valuable here. Instead, I get tricked like a stupid kid.
Someone's there.
guess that's it.
If this mummy has been properly preserved, the DNA might still be intact. This might just work, but it will take some time. We may be able to save this island after all. As for the girl, I need to check her blood. If she's infected, she should stay here. We'll be in touch.
How long can this take? Emily's hanging in, but she's sick. Very, very sick. You need to talk to Moen. Despite what he said, he knows the way to the prison here. He's the only one who can get you in. So you do whatever you have to. Otherwise, nobody's gonna make it.
What's in here?
Brothers, I bet you saved my life for the second time, so I owe you one, yeah? Your friend wasn't lying. I do know the way to the prison. It's fucking dangerous, so I don't like to go. But if you want, I take you there. Before we go, though, we gotta stop in town and get some necessary things. Listen, friends, there are two things that need to be taken care of before we head out. First thing is gas for the boat. We won't get there on fumes. The second thing is something special for Titus, so he lets us through. Otherwise, we can forget about ever getting inside. So what's it gonna be?
Copa said it.
Okay, then. You'll find a fuel at the gas station. If you can find a car while you're there, you'll get back a lot quicker. I keep the stash for Titus in a red container by the seaside hangars. Here's the key to the storage unit. I'm staying here. I'll watch the boat. Good luck.
Can't get her out alone. Quickly, follow me. I'll show you. Here, quickly. I am so sorry. Please forgive me. They made me lure you in here. It's a rule. Save yourselves,
you bastard.
My daughter and threatened to kill if I don't cooperate. Please save her. She's all I have left.
I can do that.
Who knows what those pigs are doing to her? They have her in a warehouse by the pier. Everything I own is there. They took it all. Tell her I love her, and I'm waiting for her in the place where we agreed to meet. Without her, my life means nothing.
I'm putting you down!
Let's see what we got here.
My dad sent you? Then he must be okay. I lost all hope when they caught me. Oh, I'm so happy he made it. Thank you so much.
That's what I'm talking about.
Thank you.
right here!
All right, brothers. We are almost there. One last thing. The water's getting choppy as hell. We get tossed around too much, we may hit one of those mines. And that's the end of the story, right? So we need to go to the workshop at the beach and make a few modifications.
My father used to work on boats, so we just need to go to his workshop, all right? You can take the boat right up to the workshop. I'll show you where they are.
There we go. Thank you.
wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
Let's go, we're wasting time. There's something else I need to do, all right? But I need to do it alone. So just wait here. Let's get the fuck off this island! Alright, let's get the fuck off this...
Hey, can you hear me? I heard screams in the lab. Something bad's happening. You gotta drop what you're doing and find out what's going on. God damn it, go! Go!
Thank you.
Maybe there's something in here.
Going to die.
Now this'll come in handy.
He took my blood once, then again and again. He wanted to bleed me dry, and when I asked him why, he was surprised. The savage can talk. But I ran away from my village to go to the city. To go to school, so I know a person can only lose so much blood. I locked myself in the cage to get away from him, and when he tried to open it, using that computer, he opened them all. And those things jumped on him and tore him apart. I screamed, but no one came.
West is dead? How can that be? He almost had the bloody vaccine. He said he knew everything, that he knew how to make it.
Wait. What if he did? Maybe he did make it. Do you hear me? Search the bloody lab. It's gotta be there somewhere.
The vaccine. Find it. Otherwise, my Emily isn't gonna make it. Bloody lose it. I'm waiting for you on the prison island. Hurry!
I unlocked all the doors I could. Not very many, unfortunately. I don't have access to much of the security grid since it's on emergency power. We're running on power, and I don't know how long... If we lose Cont, look for me and Block, and for the love of God, if you can't... The prisoners, don't bloody trust them. I'm responsible for a lot of them being here. So if you bring them to me, they'll kill me, and then you.
Something's moving out there. It's more of those things, bruh. I don't think so. Moin. That you, brother? Who you got with you?
You keep up.
these mugs.
Karen? Jake? I don't know how long can stay.
They're helping me get past these dead fuckers.
I can feel the sickness inside.
Where's Titus at?
Everybody's in the canteen, bro.
Symptoms are safest place here, right? Fever, and man, I'm sweating. The fluorescent lights are blindingly bright. We made it to the prison.
Some bad
and thought we were safe.
In.
But the infection, it's everywhere. There is a contingent of prisoners, survivors, but. Before we could reach them, we
need
were
some
attacked.
Equipment?
Get this. The one who bit me was missing half his fucking head and half his fucking teeth, and he bit me.
Yo, man. You think they've been bitten?
What the fuck?
Oh, look at a fine ass on that one.
Stay back.
Oh, well, shit. She fine as hell.
Probably infected.
What now?
How did you all get here? Are you infected?
Don't you recognize me, bruh?
Maybe I do, maybe no.
You recognize these?
Nice, brother. But what I really need is a couple of those, right?
We got weapons way better than guns. These people are immune, man. They get bit. They don't get infected. Maybe you could help each other out.
How?
We want to get to Block C.
You heard what the lady said. We want to get to Block C.
Dwight? He talked with us too, brother. But somehow, we couldn't help each other. Nothing to trade. You, on the other hand. Maybe we can make a deal. All right, I got it. Cell A314. Been here longer than you've been alive. Mean son of a bitch. You get him out and bring him here. He'll know what to do.
Okay.
Cell A314, solitary.
Don't keep me waiting too long, okay?
I can stay. I'm not afraid. But Jim, I worry for her.
Shit, this might be the safest goddamn place on the island.
Hey, brother.
Those things ain't the biggest problem in here, I hope you know. You ever heard of the Butcher of Banoi? No? There's a lot of sick-ass psycho killers in this hole. But there's one mook nobody fucks with. His brother took a machete, chopped up his whole fucking family when he was 9, man. That crazy asshole's running free and he scares everybody. Gangsters, rascals, terrorists, hitmen for the Russian fucking mafia. You're all pissing in their pants. You take that fucker out, and you're gonna make a lot of friends around here.
Yeah, okay.
Okay then. You crazier than you look.
Don't know where you went, but if I was you, I'd follow the dead bodies. The ones that aren't walking, I mean.